You get out tomorrow. As soon as we catch Franco, you're coming back. You know, I can't promise anything, but maybe for your cooperation, the parole board will be nice to you and give you 2 years instead of 5. Of course, if you do take off, I lose my badge and end up in prison, so you're going to be under surveillance pretty much every second that you're out of here.
I'm going to need a gun.
Well, that's not going to happen.
Then the deal's off.
What are you telling me? You're not going to take this deal? After what Franco did to Sam, you want to do? You do anything to catch
a guy? I'm not going
to
help anybody if I let Franco kill me. And for all I know, that's your plan. You shove me out there as bait. Franco kills me. You try to catch him, and you won't. By the way.
Well, what is your plan? You want me to give you a gun? You're going to shoot him, then take off, and then I lose my badge?
No, I need a gun out there.
Well, hey, I watched this movie one time where the bad guy disarmed the good guy and also killed him with nothing more than a pen. You can always try that with Franco if it comes to it.
You really suggesting I kill Franco with a pen?
No, I'm not suggesting you kill Franco with a pen. I'm suggesting maybe you walk out of here in police custody. With any luck, Franco sees it, comes out of hiding, and I arrest him.
Yeah, well, stopping Franco is not going to be easy as busting Michael.
Well, actually, maybe I got Michael put in here, but I definitely got him out of here.
Yeah, now you want to catch Franco, so you're the hero, right? So everyone forgets that you're a liar.
Well, I don't know. Do you want to be a part of it?
I'm not walking out in front of a serial killer unarmed just to make you look good.
I'll keep you covered at all times.
So you're going to keep a gun on me and bust Franco at the same time?
Yeah, I'm a pretty good multitasker.
Franco wants me. I can stop him. Why not just let me?
So you're going to kill him and then turn the gun on me?
No. You're going to have to trust me, just like you're asking me to trust you.
I don't trust you. That's where the problem's going to be.
You don't understand how Franco thinks.
We're not talking about a brilliant strategist here. We're talking about a sick person who kills people. I can see that. That's why I have the advantage over you in this situation. That's why I'm going to catch him when you haven't.
Okay. Just don't underestimate him.
Just be the bait. Franco shows up, I'll take over from there.
It's not going to work.
I'll be back tomorrow.
Is there a problem with the paperwork? Is that why you requested a meeting?
Says I can't carry a gun.
And that's a surprise to you?
I'm agreeing to help you catch a serial killer. You can't really expect me to go out there unprotected.
I can't release a known hitman, even temporarily, and put a gun in his hand.
But Franco wants to make me defend myself. That's the game, kill or be killed.
If we give you a gun, you could take a hostage and escape.
Or, you know, Franco could just show up and slit my throat because that would be his style. Then he'd make one of those dumb videos about it and call it art and get even more famous, but it wouldn't matter because I'd be dead and so would your career.
Make a good point about Franco, who knows what the guy will do. But there is no way I can agree to let you carry a weapon. I could lose my job if you escape.
Okay, it wouldn't make sense for me to escape. I got 2 years here. I can do 2 years.
You could be here as long as 5.
Okay, if I run, I'll never be able to come home. I'll have to cut the ties to everybody that I love.
Look, I respect the fact that you put yourself here to protect Michael. You obviously love him very much. But you have to appreciate what you're asking here.
Would you like to go up against a serial killer unarmed?
We are just going to run you out to a press conference and hope that Franco takes the bait.
Yeah, and I'll be out of prison until he does, right?
Yes. And you will not carry a firearm under any circumstances.
All I want to do is defend myself. That's it.
Mr. Morgan, your reputation doesn't always work in your favor. And I'll admit that part of me would love for you to kill Franco and escape. I'd like nothing better than to track you down, put you on trial, and send you to prison for the rest of your life. And if the Corinthos trial had gone differently, maybe I could take that risk. But as it is, my credibility is shot. But if I can stop Franco, I'm golden.
Oh, hold on. Any agenda that you bring to this, Franco will use it against you.
If you don't want to help us catch Franco, by all means don't. But if you agree to help, it's on our terms.
Congratulations.
You heard.
Franco might be good for something after all if he can get you out of here.
It happened pretty fast. There's no way I'm going to be able to take care of Anthony. No,
don't worry about it. I'm taking care of Johnny in a way that can't be traced back to me.
But I want to be clear on something. I want you to give me your word that after you're done with Franco, you won't run. You know, if you run, it's gonna land on Dante.
Yeah, that's even more reason to do it. Dante needs to pay for what he did to Michael.
Well, he did get Michael out of prison, released into his custody.
And that's enough for you? Michael went through hell in here. And you don't care that Michael's gonna be labeled the killer for the rest of his life because Dante turned him in?
Well, of course I care, but all we wanted was for Michael to get out of prison, and Dante did that. He's my son.
Yeah, I don't know. And Michael's your son. Sonny, that's what you've always told me. That's what I've always believed, but now it seems like Michael doesn't even matter.
That's not true.
Well, everything is second to Dante. And that lying son of a bitch needs to feel what Michael felt. He needs to see those bars in front of his eyes. How do you think a cop would do in here? If I had a chance to do it, why wouldn't I?
You need to think clearly right now, okay? I know you're upset, but if you run and Dante goes to prison, where does that leave Michael? Because you know the judge would love to have him back in here. That can't be what you want.